And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Mano a mano, what fall will decide.
But regardless, the WWE fans here in Colorado Springs know their stuff, and they expect a show like no other.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. Do you really think he can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
And the elbow finds its mark. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Whoa! He's measuring.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
We got a couple. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
The end may be near, folks. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent get any more from this momentum he's on.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two. There's the pin. It's over. It's...
Here it is.